Happy anniversary, chaplains. For 239 years, Navy chaplains have been where it matters, when it matters, with what matters to enrich the spiritual lives of our sailors, Marines, Coast Guardsmen, and their families, and ensure that they are able to enjoy a community of faith. From our first commissioned chaplain, William Balch, in 1799 aboard the USS Chesapeake, Navy chaplains have supported the religious freedom of our people and brought a ministry of presence to the deck plate, to the battlefield, to naval hospitals and prisons. We remember chaplains who made the ultimate sacrifice, like John Leonard on the USS Cumberland during the Civil War, George Rents, who served with the 11th Marine Regiment in France during World War I, and then later ministered to those on the USS Houston before she sank in World War II during the Battle of Sunda Strait. Chaplains Robert Brett and Vincent Capodanno gave all in devotion to their Marines in Vietnam. Chaplains like Roland Gittleson, Eli Takesian, and countless others have served as agents of hope, walking alongside our people through the darkness of battle and loss.
In times of war and in times of peace, chaplains have served as a reminder of God's divine presence, of humanity, and unfailing love in the midst of life's storms. A safe place for our people to come with complete confidentiality to heal. As we honor our rich legacy as a chaplain corps, we also celebrate our present work as religious ministry teams, carrying out the sacred call of caring for our people. Whether in humanitarian crises like Typhoon Haiyan in the Philippines, or the tragic shooting at the Navy Yard, chaplains have proven to be where it matters, when it matters, with what matters, bringing hope and pastoral care in times of acute human need.
While this year marks the 10th anniversary of the Battle of Fallujah, our chaplains and RPs remain forward deployed around the globe, ministering to those in harm's way on land, at sea, and in the air. Our calling to provide courageous care remains vital to our people, care that goes beyond supporting them in the fight, but also finishing the course with them. Just as we have for 239 years, we will walk alongside them beyond the experience of war, the strain of deployment, and help them replenish their strength of heart, mind, and soul. We will keep faith with our Marines, and we will keep our Marines in faith, their personal faith. Whether ministering to a CB battalion or Marine regiment, to a carrier or amphib in the Pacific, to a Coast Guard district within our Credo centers or naval hospitals, your ministry remains invaluable to the resilience of our people.
All of you bring tremendous passion, energy, and authenticity to your ministry. I also want to acknowledge the sacrifices you and your family make as together you face the same deployments and separations as those we serve. As your Chief of Chaplains, I am honored to represent our community of nearly 1,000 chaplains, active and reserve. And I thank you and your families who support you for your continued ministry to our sailors, Marines, Coast Guardsmen, and their families, for your professionalism as naval officers, and for your continued engagement with commanders as a moral voice and as their key advisor on the welfare of their people and the command climate. May God bless each of you as you answer the call to serve. Continue to carry out our sacred ministry as Navy chaplains in the Navy, Marine Corps, and Coast Guard.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary, chaplains.